Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Myrene Cervantes Vlog. So for today's video guys, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano tayo mag-fill up ng ating tax form. So ilalagay lang natin ang ating Google account. And sign in na natin siya. Ayan na po yung lalabas. Dito sa United States Tax Info, click nyo lang yung individual. Are you citizen or resident of United States? Siyempre, hindi naman tayo taga United States, kaya click nyo yung no. Individual, lalagyan nyo po dyan yung iyong full name. I search nyo yung Philippines. Huwag Korea guys, kasi Philippines tayo. Ayan, nakalagay na yung Philippines. Step natin is taxpayer identification number. Ilalagay nyo dito yung inyong TIN. So, dyan sa foreign TIN, ayun po. Fill up nyo lang po dyan. Next natin, ilalagay nyo po dito yung inyong address. Complete address, address line 1, address line 2, suburb. So, pipill up nyo lang yan guys. Ayan. Sa address line 1, yung inyong block. Kung ano yung complete address nyo, ilalagay nyo dyan. Ito type nyo lang po. And then, postcode. Postal code, guys, is pwede nyo siyang isearch by Google. So, lalagay nyo lang yun. And then, next na po tayo. And click nyo yung next. And then, nandito na tayo sa tax treaty. Are you claiming dito, guys, kung pwede nyo bawasan yung inyong percent na tax. So, syempre, magbabawas tayo. Reduce natin. Click yes. And then, search nyo ulit yung inyong country. Search Philippines. Ayan na po. Yun lang po, and then pwede mo siyang i-check by your Gmail kung ma-approve ka At okay naman yan guys. So, iti-check na lang natin sa ating Gmail. Reply ni Google AdSense. Ah, nakalimut ko dito sa last part. Kailangan pala is may kiklik ka dito. Kung sumasahod ka na, pwede mong i-check yan dyan na nakaka-receive ka na ng iyong salary. Tapos kung hindi naman, dun ka sa